when I demonstrate a Russian barbell twist, there's several different ways you can do this. I like to come up right under the collar. Arms are slightly bent. Nice, stable stance. Keep your arms straight as much as possible. Just a little bend in the elbows. Keep your hips and eyes forward. Just go nice and smooth, controlled, side to side. You can also turn your whole body. Another dynamic to it. Keep your stomach tight. A lot of people like to come up on the top. You can do it a similar way. Go ahead and try what you like and let me know.